So earlier in the weekend, I'd been down on the bike twice. First crash was in the rain. So I pinned my knee under the bike in that crash, and kind of it stiffened up a bit after that crash. And then for the second crash, I started rolling around a bit, and that got a little rough on the knee. And today it's been pretty sore, so I've been just a few Advil, muscle relaxant drug, and we're gonna try and just tough it through this race, get the points up, and get ready for next race weekend.